So we're here to show you the right way to fix a structural crack. Everything as opposite as this job done right here. What they did was they opened up a whole section when you should really just have and be minimal, cut one section. What they did here is open it wide up and they cut the actual steel. What they also did is they embedded their own grid underneath. So what's gonna happen with this? When it fails, it's gonna fail around the whole perimeter of this crack, as that's a cold joint all the way around this perimeter. So they're setting themselves up for so many more linear feet of crack. When we do it with the staples, there's an example on another pool. We cut it wide, we set our staples in, and we could torque it down so we can control it without being as invasive on the actual crack and cutting it all open. We do thousands of linear feet of structural crack repair in Southern California. Take a look at some of our work. Again, check out TorqueLock at TorqueLock.com.